You guys all know why I'm here. Y'all know why you're here. So let's talk about it. So I have been looking into volunteering at my three local shelters. Obviously only one, but I have three to choose from. So today we're gonna look at the different shelters and see which one would probably fit best. Okay, so first off, disclaimer, I'm not going to be sharing shelter names, the address of the shelters, just out of privacy for where I live, for, you know, all that stuff. So I hope you are all cool with that, because if you're not, okay. So this is the first shelter that I am going to be looking at volunteering at. This was actually the shelter where Spanky came from. If you guys remember the border collie that I was trying to convince my parents to rescue, but it's okay. Never ended up having, but a good family took her home. So that's this shelter. So here is all what you have to do and stuff, like what age you have to be and things like that, and what they offer as volunteering. So there's that. This is shelter number two, which you guys might know from the video I just posted talking about dogs. That's where those dogs are from. So now here is the age recommendations and what you can volunteer as for this shelter. This is the last shelter. You guys haven't really seen much of this shelter, meaning dogs or cats that are from this shelter, but this is the third and final shelter. Age, what they offer for you to volunteer as, and things like that. I obviously have to take this decision pretty heavily. I have been to all three of these shelters personally. I have adopted cats from all three of these shelters, so I know how each shelter is, but I don't know which one I'm gonna choose. So yeah, I also have to talk to my mom about which shelter to choose, because I am a minor, she probably will have to volunteer with me. So yeah, that's great. I will probably make an updating video on which shelter I specifically chose. And also, I cannot promise this, but I kind of want to start doing daily vlogs. Well, not daily, but when I go to the shelter, for when I volunteer, I will take videos and pictures and I will basically make it a vlog. So yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking. Hopefully that would work out. I guess we'll see. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this short little video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know my videos recently have been talking about dogs and animals and shelters and things, but it's just basically what I'm feeling. So yeah. And who knows, when I go to volunteer at a shelter, I might fall in love with an animal and bring it home. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.